Your number, sir? Thank you. Lot 663, then, ladies and gentlemen, a poster of this house's production of Hannibal by Shannon Moo.
Showing here.
Do I have 10 francs for this? 5 then? Oh, 5 then, didn't think very much. 6 anyway, 6 francs. 6 francs from you, sir, thank you very much. 7, do I see 7? 7 francs, thank you. Against you, sir, 7? 8. 8 going once. Going twice. Sir, to the Conti Shani, thank you very much, sir. Lot 664, then, ladies and gentlemen, a pistol and 3 human skulls from the 1831 production of Robert Le Diable by Mary. 10 francs for this. 10 I did, thank you very much, miss. 15 anywhere? 15 francs from you, sir, thank you very much. 15 I did? Going at 15. Your number, sir? Thank you. Lot 665, then, ladies and gentlemen, a papier-mâché musical box in the shape of a barrel organ. Attached, the figurine of a monkey in Persian robes playing with cymbals. This item found in the ready vaults of the theatre, still in working order, ladies and gentlemen.
Showing here.
May I commence at 20 francs? Oh, come, ladies and gentlemen. 15 then? Oh, 15 I am, thank you very much. 20 anywhere? 20 francs from you, sir?
25.
25 on my left, thank you very much, madame. 30? Selling at 30 francs then. Going once? Going twice? So, to le Vicomte de Chenny, thank you very much once again, sir. Boy.
A collector's piece indeed. Every detail exactly as she said. She often spoke of you, my friend, your velvet lining and your figurine of lead. Will you still play when all the rest of us are dead?
Lot 666, then. The chandelier in pieces. Some of you may recall the strange affair of the Phantom of the Opera, a mystery never fully explained. We are told, ladies and gentlemen, that this is the very chandelier which figures in the famous disaster. Our workshops have restored it and fitted parts of it with wiring for the new electric light so that we may get a glimpse of how it may look when reassembled. Perhaps you may even frighten away the ghost of so many years ago with a little illumination. Gentlemen!
Thank you.
musical keys.
Right, just like that. As you can see, rehearsals are underway for a new production of Challenger's Animal.
Animal?
Yes, indeed. Madames and Messieurs, if I may have your attention, please. Now, I know some of you may already know Mr.
I'm sorry, Mr. We are rehearsing. Go ahead. Waiting for more.
Oh, yes, so sorry, Mr. Rea. Please proceed.
Yes,
Signora, yeah, I'll leave her rather entirely, I'm afraid.
Sad to return.
Sad to return to find the land we love. Threatened once more by a grown vanishing grass. Tomorrow we shall break the chains of wrong. Tonight realize your army has come
up. Yes.
Private rendition?
That's it.
less Monsieur Rayer, Jax.
My manager, comment?
My diva,
man.
Will 2 bars be a sufficient introduction?
Yes.
Yes,
that's
sufficient.
That's something.
Maestro.
Signora. Let's have the argument then. Mamselles! Gentlemen!
Thank you. I am your angel of music. Come
strange word. My power over you grows stronger yet. And though you turn from me to glance behind, the phantom of the overriding spirit and your voice in one combined. The phantom of the opera is there inside you.
Yeah.
your thoughts away from cold, unfeeling heart, and listen with the music of the night. Close your eyes and surrender to your darkest dreams. Leave all thoughts of the light before. The darkness of the music of the night. Let your mind start a journey through a strange new world. Leave all thought of the world you knew before. Let your soul take you where you long.
Now you cannot ever be free. Damn you! Curse you!
Stranger than you dreamt it, can you even dare to look or dare to think of me? This loathsome gargoyle who burns in hell but secretly yearns for heaven. Secretly, secretly. Fear can turn to love. You'll learn to see, to find the man behind the monster. This repulsive carcass who seems a beast, but secretly dreams of beauty. Secretly, secretly.
It's really not me, it's not the opposite. position.
In a position.
What's funny? The funny from the spectre, from the spectre, the container, the plane, and yes, where is she?
I need to stand here.
Where is she?
What's scared me more?
I want to answer.
I take it that you sent me this note.
What's all this nonsense?
Of course not.
Look at that.
She's not with you then.
Of course not. We're in the dark.
Sure, I'll help you. Isn't this the letter you wrote?
And what is it that I meant to get through?
Written!
Do not fear for this dying angel of music, as her under his wing. Make no attempt to see her again.
Well, if you didn't write it, who did?
Where is he?
The
precious picture.
Where is he? What is it now? Your days at the opera, popular and numbered. Christian Tide, he will be singing on behalf tonight. Be prepared for great misfortune should you attempt to take her place.
Far too many notes for my taste, and most of them about the scheme. All the fancies in case this dying thing.
Miss Dying has returned.
In which case I think our meeting is adjourned. Where precisely is she now?
I thought it best that she went home. She needed rest.
May I see her?
No, monsieur, she will see no one.
Where's she sitting? Where's she sitting?
Here, I have another one.
Let me see it, please.
Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes in the most amiable nature, detailing how my theatre is to be run. You've not followed my instructions. I shall give you one last chance. Christine Lye has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress in the new production of Il Muto. You will therefore cast Carlotta as the page boy and put Miss Dying in the role of Countess. The role which Miss Dying plays calls for charming a page. The role of the page boy is silent, which makes my casting in a word ID. I shall watch the performance from my usual seat in box 5, which is to be left empty for me. Should these demands not be met, a disaster beyond imagination shall occur. I remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant, O.G.
Carlotta will be playing the lead.
Oh,
Disguise as perfect.
wife admits your loving husband. My love, I am come to England on affairs of state, and I must leave you with your doom.
Though I happily take the maid with me.
Your fool is leaving.
I suspect my own bride is untrue to me. I shall not leave, but shall hide over there to observe. Adieu.
Thank you.
home or talk of darkness. Forget these wide-eyed fears. I hear nothing can harm you. My words will warm and calm you. Let me be your freedom. Let daylight dry your tears. I'm here with you, beside you, to guard you and to guide you.
Thank you.
Engagement to announce the line. Christine, what are you afraid?
Yeah, famine.
Is my opera.
Some chorus members must be sent. If you could find out which has a sense of pitch, why feed them? I managed to assign a rather minor role to those who cannot act.
Nothing but a man.
yet while he lives, he will haunt us until we're dead.
Twisted every way, what answer can I give? Am I to risk my life, to win the chance to live? Can I betray the man who once inspired my voice? Can I become his prey? Do I have any choice? He kills without a thought. He murders all that's good. I know I can't refuse, and yet I wish I could. Oh God, if I agree, what horrors wait for me? In this, the flies comes.
Every hope and every prayer rests on you now.
Thank you.
everything as nothing. Her father promised her that he would send her the angel of music. Her father promised her. Her father promised her.
Oh,
darkness seize this torment.
I am your angel of music.
Let her go, for God's sake! Let her go! Christine!
Bravo, monsieur! Such spirited work!
More tricks, monsieur! More deception! More violence!
That's right! Keep walking this way! Let's see, monsieur, how far you can go!
You can't win her love by making her your prisoner!
I'm here! The angel of death! Come on, monsieur! Don't stop! So be it! Now let it be war! Upon you go!
I shall say, come hide with me, where, oh, where, of course, my room.
hasn't got a chance.
My cloak and sword, conquest is assured. If I do not forget myself for the love.
Go away, for the trap is set and waits for its prey. You have found the king in pursuit of your deepest search, in pursuit of that wish which till now has been silent. I have brought you that our passion may fuse and merge. In your mind you already succumb to me. Dropped all defenses, completely succumbed to me. Now you are here with me, no second thoughts, you've decided. Past the point of no return, your backward glances, our games of make-believe are at an end. Past all thought of if or when, no use resisting. Abandon the thought and let the dream descend. What raging fire shall flood your soul? What rich desire unlocks its door? What sweet seduction lies before? A point of no return, the final threshold. What warm unspoken secrets will we learn beyond the point of no return?
Final threshold, the
beside you.
An unparalleled delight. had rather hoped that you would come. And now, my wish comes true. You have truly made my night.
Free her! Do what you want, only free her! Have you no pity?
Your lover makes a passionate plea.
Be foul and useless!
I love her! Does that mean nothing? I love her! Show some compassion!
The world shows no compassion to me!
Christine, Christine, let me see her.
Be my guest! Monsieur, I bid you welcome. Did you think that I would harm her? Why should I make her pay for the sins which are yours? Order your fine horses now. Raise up your hand to the level of your riots. No one can save you now, except
thank you.
no!
What's the angel in hell?
Go! Go now! Go now and leave me! Go!
Masquerade, hide your face, so the world will never find you.